Now, it's probably going to take a few minutes before we unpack exactly what that means. That does not appear to be an indefinite ban, the so-called corporate death penalty, but it does appear that the judge is going to put some restrictions on Trump and the Trump Organization's ability to do business in the state of New York.